at Locust Point, we are dedicated to celebrating differences. For some people, that's a special diet or a food allergy or a food choice, a lifestyle. For other people, it's a learning difference. My family and people that work with me are affected by developmental differences or learning differences. And we go a little further in that. Since the beginning, when I was in farmers markets, my first helper that was part-time had a developmental disability. And that's something that has stayed with me since the beginning. And to this day, we employ still people with DDs. And there are people in our community that are often overlooked, are a very useful work resource. So these are people that are just looking for a hand up, not a handout. At Locust Point, we make the most delicious gluten-free waffles. Our waffles are also free from dairy, soy, oat, corn, and peanut. We don't use sugar as an ingredient, which is really important to a lot of our customers that are moms. We are joyfully obsessed with making the best product. Our waffles are sold frozen, so it offers customers the convenience of toast and serve with little effort. Our target market is really anyone that loves really good, well-made, nutrient-dense food. People love waffles. They've been around a long time. They're not going anywhere. And we're just rebuilding it with better ingredients, with joy, and better flavor, and offering it to a broader audience. We're in our fourth full year. We started in Farmers Market 4 years ago. We started with a single retail store about 3 years ago, and now we're in 160 stores and growing. I think the biggest surprise, there have been a few. One of them would just be the process and how long it can take. We haven't had any resistance to our product or our pricing, but sometimes decision makers in the companies we want to work with are very busy and very overwhelmed. So it takes a long time to get into some of the pipelines that we want to grow with. Right now, we're at the stage where we are looking for a strategic partner. We're at the angel seed stage for investing, but it's not just about money. Our partner, our ideal partner, would have to be somehow emotionally connected to some aspect of our business so that they really understand either food allergies, celiac disease, special diets, or learning differences. As a company, since the beginning, we've employed people with developmental disabilities, and these are some of the touch points that we feel like somebody would really need to be able to understand a partner with us. So Locust Point's product is really uniquely propositioned because we offer the taste of homemade with the convenience of toast and serve. There are other mass-produced waffles out there. They're not as delicious. They don't have a great texture, especially in the gluten-free arena. They have fruit juice concentrate or sugar in them. And we're committed to using really good ingredients, convenient, and they taste like homemade.